I got 4 Safa stars throughout the year.
Becoming good in math.
Joining the Safa School Football Club.
Becoming the captain of the chess team.
And probably trying to write long, very long stories.
Being able to talk English.
Maths.
Being the general manager of the business and being a red cap.
When I was the narrator during the pantomime.
To reach my target in science.
Becoming a prefect.
I would say getting level 6 in maths.
Learning English.
I played Lord Grippington in the pantomime.
Probably when I became marketing manager in the business, because I'm an extremely arty person.
Playing drums and stuff with Gotland in 2012.
Learning how to work in a group and independently.
Speak English. At Safa.
I sang in Safa's Got Talent in front of the whole school in year 5.
Being a red cap.
Join the football team.
I've been in the football team and swimming team for 5 years.
Pantomime.
Completing our goal in the business.
Getting into the year 5 debate.
My biggest achievement has been making 14,000 in the business.
My sports. I've won a medal, a trophy, my football.
Reaching the target in the business and working well together as a good team.
Becoming prefect.
It would be being Cinderella in the year 6 pantomime.
Doing the pantomime, getting my math clubs, and graduating from Safa and becoming a prefect.
Becoming vice captain, house captain, and prefect.
I came down from the trees and curbstone.
The president of the US and a rapper.
I'd like to be a pilot.
An actor.
A pilot, a famous actress, or a singer.
I want to be a chef.
A pilot.
A musician or a songwriter.
I want to be a game maker.
Car designer.
A businessman or a chef.
I want to be an athlete.
I'd like to be a doctor or a surgeon.
A lawyer and a movie director.
My dream is to be a football player.
A surfer.
I would really like to be a doctor.
Vet or a ballerina.
I want to be a singer and a pianist.
Golfer.
Either a vet or a teacher.
Either a doctor or a professional dancer.
Rich.
A designer of many things.
Professional dancer.
A marine biologist.
Work an apple.
A mechanic.
A doctor.
An architect.
Musician slash singer.
A pilot.
I don't really know, maybe a computer programmer.
I want to be a doctor, mostly gynecologist. Saddle in light
clothes, and I never affected Steven Spielberg.
My mom and my family, and also my teachers.
My sister.
Eminem.
Aiden Pierce.
Malala Yousafzai.
Tom Daley.
Giorgio Giugiaro.
My hero is my dad.
Casey Cooper.
My grandfather.
My dog.
Martin Luther King for bringing peace everywhere and wanting people to be well.
Steve Jobs.
Marcus Persson, creator of Minecraft, a game that I love. I'm addicted to the game, it's so addictive. Build a rocket,
boys. One long journey. Achieving my goals and getting rid of my fears.
Going to the Ras Al Khaimah trip.
The Essex business.
Going on school trips.
Getting to the top of Jacob's Ladder and Ras Al Khaimah.
Making new friends.
Sleepover.
Performed in front of 300 or more people.
Debating team.
Completed Club 70.
I survived year 6.
Being the goalkeeper at a football squad.
I was Cinderella in the year 4 play.
Becoming student council.
The graffiti art.
Played a football match for my team.
I was a mouse in the pantomime.
Everything about it, but mostly my friends.
My friends.
My friends.
My friends.
Friends.
My friends.
My friends.
All my friends.
All my friends.
My friends.
My friends.
My friends.
The friends I've made.
My friends.
The friends.
Friends and teachers.
The teachers.
The teachers.
The fun and being loved.
The people that work and learn here.
My best friend, which is no longer my best friend. We used to be best friends, but now we're not.
The way everybody is so kind and generous.
Miss Eckford walking in high heels.
Do your homework.
Don't worry about anything.
Work hard and have fun.
To always follow the rules and to always be friendly.
Have fun. Don't get in trouble.
It might be hard, but you'll settle in all right.
Follow the rules.
Have fun.
Never dream too big.
Just be yourself.
No hat, no play.
Try and make friends as best as you can and just be yourself.
You can do anything, so just do it.
Don't worry and just have fun.
Be yourself.
Come to school every day. Don't miss the fun.
Keep the teachers in a happy mood.
Follow the golden rules and watch out for Miss Heckford.
Be relaxed. Everything will be fine.
You should be very kind and mannered or else you won't success.
Compliment Miss Heckford every day. You'll get on her good side.
It's better to be on the good side.
Do not make Mrs. Heckford angry.
You wouldn't like her when she's angry.
Buy a sports car.
Give it to charity.
Bend it on super sports cars.
I would buy a mansion and a jetpack.
Buy a mansion and then give the rest to charity.
I would give 200,000 to charity and the rest to for my own things.
I would donate half of it to Safa School, use a quarter of it for my education, and the other quarter to buy a yacht.
I would have a shopping spree in America.
I would give it to charity, like 25%, 50%.
Give it to charity.
I would give it to Dogs Trust, the charity in the UK.
First of all, I'd get a 24-karat solid gold MacBook Air, and then I'd just help the poor.
Invest in a drum company.
Give half to charity, three quarters to local hospitals, and spend the rest on ice cream.
Extraordinary.
Amazing.
Unique.
Unforgettable.
Roller coaster.
Amazing.
Wonderful.
Happy.
Unique.
Awesome.
Incredible.
Amazing.
Special.
Fun.
Incomparable.
Happy.
Fantastique.
Unique.
Awesome.
Extraordinary.
Magnifique.
Creative.
The best.
Best.
Fun.
Outstanding.
Family.
Fun.
Fantastic.
Indescribable.
Awesome.
Safa?
Less work.
The amount of work.
The organisation skills.
The interactive board. When the secretary tries to make it work, it doesn't work.
Expand the Safa family into different locations.
I prefer less homework.
I replace cubbies with lockers.
The netball court into a basketball court.
Compulsory swim galas.
Less rain. No hat, but you can still play.
Having more people in the school.
We need longer breaks.
Eating on the tables at break because after it's a bit messy.
More painting on canvases.
Sometimes when we have to do our projects, the internet doesn't work.
Because pupils have to wear a uniform, I think the teachers should too.
Make it bigger.
Writing.
The colour purple.
I have to get out of this uniform. It's just not stylish.
Nothing. Nothing, it's just brilliant how it is.
Nothing, Safa School's perfect.
Nothing, it's perfect.
Absolutely nothing, it's perfect the way it is.
Nothing, it's perfect the way it is.
Nothing, it's perfect the way it is.
Nothing, it's already perfect.
Absolutely nothing.
Nothing at all, it's perfect the way it is.
None of my teachers have done anything funny lately or early in my years.